in case you're missing there. And you KOD, they're doing this thing, and you are sitting there, son. Say in Yabo High Life. People had guns. If you shoot a British High Commissioner in this country, do you know the problem that Ghana and Britain will have? You have shot, no, a cleaner at British Embassy, white man, who is, hey, do you know the problem you have caused? Charterhouse, you people have to apologize to the whole Ghana. Nobody can tell you that thing. Nobody can tell you that you people have misbehaved. And you, Sefakai, you see, all these people, they don't care about Ghana. Eh? Sefakai, me, I have passed level where people are insulting people. But nobody in this country, A to Z, there's nobody who can come to me and come and act like, you know, be to me for now, no better then. And as a worker say, see what can be plus level. But men call, men dream, because Sefa, the time that we were talking about Kulebu issues, you met me at Roman Reign and you told me that I'm very wrong because I'm calling the whole government out because your government is in power. So when people are dying at Kulebu, you don't care. You told me that you are calling the whole government out. And if it will be somewhere crap, you won't be working here by now. Fuck it, nigga, me. You understand? People, human Ghanaians are dying at Kulebu. Human beings are losing their lives. And we know for a fact that a bit not prevent this hard. And it's a nipewu. In the paper hospital, there is no telephone. I be fresh. Obi Bau say in the year no. And you be do hospital. No, near who say the koha. We are working on all of these. Dr. Nya is working without pay. Or the money bottom sika fixing oxygen for the hospital. Or talker the chair on one bottom sika. Or the chair workers hard working. And then people still wanted to do their own things there. When we went and told the president, the people got angry. And you, Sefa, you invited Abu Jinapu on your show to come and interview him just to do damage control. The day you were interviewing him, I sent you a message and said, Sefa, what you are doing is not right. You have to listen to the issue. But your interest was not in the dying Ghanaians. Your interest was not in that one. Your interest was in your government is in power. Wabayaba. You are MPP. You can't run away from that. Me, I'm MPP. But when something is wrong, I will say it. And me, I will never vote for MPP when they are doing what is not right. I will never. But you, your interest was in your government is in power. You are calling the whole government out. And it's very wrong. You don't care about Ghana. You don't care about the people. Now, saying time, baby, as if when you should be aware, who yes, you are, who collapse, we, your time, who hospital, they took you to the hospital. So those hospitals, you know, because who they were saying, you know, you went there, you will get a certain healthcare, but the ordinary people won't get it. So your interest must be in everything Ghanaian, because every good citizen defends their country all the time and their party when they deserve it. Every good citizen defends their country all the time and their party when they deserve it. So you have to defend your country all the time. But you were interested in doing the damage control. The best for a safer Abu Ba interview. All of you, these people in this country, one day when something happens in this country, people will be happy. Because all of you, from Kwesi Pratt, Kweku Bakun, Kwesi Fakan, all these kind of journalists, and especially the Sakawa, who says journalists be aware as an Okrom, maybe also a CPP. Must say this idea. Journalists be our gun or ya Zambia, so a CPP. Because a one person will play neutral, like me, them be neutral. Omo boa. Obisu a CPP, no company my CPP that they build the NDCH. Obisu a CPP, no company my CPP that they build the NPPH. Every Sakawa journalist in this country is CPP. I didn't hear. You people are fake. You don't care about this country, and you sit on radio and you speak as if when you speak it ends. That chin assembly will crumble. That chin be assembly will crumble. And kofu bube fu. And Ghana for ya amunda kwami plus ase. Because I am trying to put all the angry people under one umbrella and manage the anger and try and move this country forward with maturity. Yam kunto kwa da ya kashen yam yenu yam. Ya mo bian kunto kwa yan bian say liver blade bako ego krum ha. Yan say bibia. The youth are very angry because they have seen that ma dada omwa che. Umu musa ma dada omwa che. yenyinara obi apa adwuma. Unemployment is not a good thing. So me, when MPP comes to power, I'm looking for a job. I have to get a job, but I don't want to steal from this country. I don't want to steal where people are dying. And Sefa, you have never called me to ask me that class. And to Kolebunu, now send me a text. And let me explain to you that Sefa, and from Antinipewu, they are two in place. My co-president, Homine president, at Nasi, my man, a 5-page document, I have Nasi, you are trying to problems, no? And you are trying to solutions, no? You are simple, trying to say, Omanpeni, almost a young cotton idea way for $250,000 by young talk. You be nearly free because bank wage is kawaha and we will leverage on that to get this thing for this country for free. Hey, into me mean pesika. We be seeing people see you dine didi. We the wedge me dodo. Into unko nipe wunu wunhu. We dina see you an officer. We show opposite. Nipe wu debia. Se fami me minister me kamaj me atro one day. What you say? Muni na muni fake. Me I don't care. Look, me I don't need any.